Are you happy with the autonomous shooting function? Please jump to confirm.